Hey, it's Coolio if you don't know. Welcome back to the Lullabies Monthly for November 2016, which is Dixie Kong's Double Trouble, Donkey Kong Country 3, where we play games as babies. Well, we don't play them as babies. We play games with babies in them. And pretty much Kitty Kong qualifies as that. I think he's like 1.5 years old. Now we have the Turbo Ski. Now, Funky told us about a special feature of the Turbo Ski, which, by the way, has a lot better traction than the hovercraft, which would make getting the Lost World easier, but we've already gotten it, so there you go. But the Turbo Ski can have a turbo feature. See? It's going faster. And losing traction like mad. But as a result of going faster, if I can aim it correctly, we can go up waterfalls and into secret caves, such as Undercover Cove. XY, XY, AB. XY, XY, AB. Yet another banana bird joins our ranks. Alright, let's get a move on and get some more levels done. Starting with K3. Which I believe K2 was the secret world in Donkey Kong Country 2. Starting with Crevice Creepers. It's the first of this type of level. Kinda like this song. And the first of these types of barrels that like to track our position. Feel like there should be something up there, but I don't know how to get up there. I guess not. Okay, well, whatever. There is, however, something down here, which is death. However, DK barrel right here. Okay, I guess that's just a way back. And not a beneficial way back either. Not really. I guess the trick would probably have been to go even farther to the right or something, but we got in. We gotta collect 30 stars while avoiding getting explodified. There we go. Easy as that. Up to 40 bonus coins out of a current potential of 41, I believe. Probably 42 if you count the one that's probably in this later in this level. Bonk. That was probably the weakest head desk ever. Well, we don't have to worry about that bonus again. We've done it. They stay done. Get her done. I'm not gonna worry too much about that one-up. If we get the chance to get it in a future life, then so much the better. Yep, If we need a future life, anyway. Who says we'll need it? That barrel says we'll need it. Anything down here? Looks like a no. Oh. Ah, here's coin. It's pretty much a matter of race the barrel, possibly, no? Let's see. I can do it. No. I don't know if this is the correct solution to this, but I have a feeling like it can work. It's a matter of finding that sweet spot. Well, I'm not sure that that was what I was supposed to do, but it worked. So no need to agonize over that anymore. I can just checkpoint and be on our way. Ah, no. Nothing in the corner. Well, at least we don't have to worry about the barrel anymore. Not that it was a good way of getting rid of it. It's over here. N. Ah. Holy boys. Anything down here? Possibly? No, just auto barrel back up. The nice thing about this type of level though is that it generally does not have pitfalls. It's not always the case, but generally doesn't. Yeah. No. Shh. Well, that was unfortunate. Really feel like I'm going to be missing a bonus. Yep. I have a feeling I know around where I missed it, and I would have needed both Kongs to get up there if that's where it was. Tearaway Toboggan! Oh, okay. There is a bonus there, guys. Well, we bashed the baddies, but not in time to get the bonus coin. And unfortunately, we get thrown into the toboggan immediately. So, have to wait until next life. Try that again. And goodness knows, this sort of level is probably going to be a next life. See? What'd I tell ya? That is not a bonus barrel, kitty. It's like, I got it by accident the first time. So I can't get... There we go. Got it on purpose. Now I can actually do it the way that it's meant to be done, basically. Which is Kitty throwing Dixie rather than the other way around. Yeah. Oh, geez. Down the hole we go. Hey, at least we don't have to worry about the bonus anymore. However, we do have to worry about getting the DK barrel every time. It's not just there in a super easy spot. I have to time a jump. We all know how good I am at that. Oh man, see? I am the best at jumps. Really? Yay, one up. Goodness knows I need as many lives as I can get, because I do stupid things like that. And for a minute there, I had been thinking about playing this game on hardest difficulty. There is a code you can enter. I think it's like HRDST hardest, basically. Which takes away all of the DK barrels. Do you think I can survive? Basically, if you can finish the game with the hardest code on, then you finish. Like, if you can get everything, then you get 103%, I think it is. That's all you get from finishing the game on hardest. Is how you say Fergus and Parcel Tongue. I'm just making sure that you're aware of that. It's the same in every language. You just say it with whatever accent happens to be available for that language. Every time I land too close to the ledge, and I can't time my jump right to get to safety. Been pretty good at the rest of this, though. most of it anyway. There we go. The farthest I made it in this level. Didn't even hit the midpoint yet. And I'm starting to get hungry. Don't tell my stomach I know. A one-up. Failed to get the K, but I feel to see the point. Isn't it great that you get to see all of my deaths? That's how it works. You gotta sound effect it. Oh. And I jumped directly into the hole. That's fantastic. Really hope there are not too many of these levels because, seriously. Come on, really? My flash time didn't last long enough, is what you're saying? Ay, caramba. Now, one thing about hardest is, you don't get any DK barrels at all in the game, but you start every level with both Kongs. So you're not at a complete disadvantage of having one Kong for the whole game. Okay. We've made it to halfway. And I made it to death, but that's okay, because we don't have to do the whole level again. I might have to if I miss the other secret, but cross that bridge. Really? Can't say it's not a good tune playing, though. Cannot say that. Really? Halfway through. Halfway through. By the name of Richard Pump. And died in the exact same place. Yay! I'm overjoyed that I can do this over and over and over again. Hey, look at that, I spelled Kong. Hey, look at that, there was a bonus barrel. Hey, look at that, I actually died on purpose this time because I want to get that bonus barrel. At least I know where it is. So, there is that. Really? I didn't even mean to bounce all that. I want in that bonus barrel. I don't want to repeat this level. Kong, Kong, Kong. No! Okay. There is clearly a jump that I need to be making, that I'm not making, and it's causing me to bounce over the bonus barrel every time. I'm learning. You can tell Super Nintendo Chalmers that I'm learning. Not entirely sure how I'm supposed to do that, at least with one Kong. I think the best solution is going to be just to have both Kongs. You know, don't take a hit. What did I just say? It's okay, there's a DK barrel right here. And I almost overshot the bonus barrel again. Oh geez, I missed one. That's gonna kill me, isn't it? Yep. I missed six, in fact. So guess what's happening? I'm dying, so we can do that again. I am going to make it through this and get that stupid bonus. Oh, come on, really? Oh, come on, really? Deep breaths. Focus. Something that sounds similar to focus. Not sure how he didn't get hit there, but okay. There we go! That's how I get into that without taking a hit. It's really not that hard. No! They hit the side of a house anyway. Guess what's happening again? So jump the first two. Then go beside the third one. Every attempt is getting slightly better every time. There is progress being made here, even if most of it is invisible. Okay. This is the one. This is the one, guys. See? I told you this was the one. Hi. How are you? Die. Thank you. Also, what do you have up? Bunch of bananas. Fine. This level's done. Got everything. We don't need to do it again. I'm happy. Barrel drop bounce! Doesn't it sound like I'm happy? The waterfall level. There is a bear coin up there. I want that bear coin. That's not how to get the bear coin. How about I don't worry about the bear coin? I don't need to worry about bear coins right now. I have several bear coins. Bear coins are not really what I need to be worried about. Wow. I don't know how I didn't get hit there. Well, okay. Get over here, you stupid baby. There we go. This is... Except that I need to switch back to Dixie anyway. I think this is what you're meant to do. Then ride the keg. Then ride the keg, not pick it up. Ride the keg. You stupid monkey. What? Ride the freaking keg. Not pick it up, ride. Jump on it, and yes. Okay, there we go. Yeah, that seemed to be the solution to that. Okay, we got the hero coin. One less thing to worry about. And one, two... I might have needed that crate for something. Maybe. Who knows? Oh knows. Hey, we're already halfway. We're already semi there. That was not a productive act. Admittedly, that was definitely not a productive act. But I always wonder about what lies in every corner. Never know where secrets can abound. Oh boy. Eeeh! Is there anything over here? No. Really? I could have just gone back into the barrel. Your punishment, Dixie, is to run behind your simian sibling. I don't know if it is your sibling, but it is now. For I have decreed this. The day of the sibling. That is curious. We haven't seen... Oh, there we go. Well, I stand corrected. We have seen a bonus barrel. Stay away, but I guess not. I think Kitty is better at this than you are. Okay. Yep. There we go. Got it that time. Find the coin. Yes, I will. It's a matter of falling down the hole, obviously. Okay. We can do it this time. And we almost immediately fall down again, just to fall down a couple of seconds later. Hey! That was mean. Well, that was just vindictive for no reason. There is lag. That's not helping. Now, is the barrel going to be there? Yes. Okay. I don't know why it wasn't there last time, but whatever. There we go. Got it. 43 out of a possible 45. There we go. Kitty, take point. Oh, goodness. This stupid hummingbird. Something here? No. There's just a way to try again so that I can fail. Okay. I don't know why I can't make this with Dixie. I don't know if she's like too floaty or what. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Really thought I'd hit it. to make sure that this bird remains safe. Because it's entirely plausible. That getting to the no hummingbird sign will net me a bonus barrel. Or maybe just a 2-op. Okay. That was going fast. I'm gonna go the other way this time. There we go. What is up with you guys anyway? Yeah, I wish I had a barrel or something I could throw at them. See if there's anything there. But yeah, some of the hummingbirds are going to award bonus barrels. If you can get into them. If you can rather get them to the end of their trajectory. Really? 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 That far down? What? I don't think I got into that one. Up we go. Maybe this was all for the better, because I got into this bonus. Oh geez. And down I go. Let's see. Well, we get dropped close by, so at least there was that. And yes, our buddy can get the bananas. Which is definitely an advantage that I am not supposed to have in this bonus. Not much of one. Where's the coin? Okay. There we go. 44. Nah. Well, we got to the midpoint again. This proves absolutely nothing, but we got here again. I'm supposed to go to the right there at the end. Now we have two hummingbirds. I don't think we actually do. I That would be interesting. And up we go. Is there anything further up? Oh. Well, could be worth it. At the very least, there was no harm. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No! No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. That was the language of no. Sometimes spoken by Dr. No. Really? Come on. And then this simple jump, I've failed like 3 times. There we go. A couple of additional lives. Don't know why I did that. I guess I was supposed to use a barrel on you, but I don't care. We finished the level, guys! Been at this for 45 minutes, we've done 3 levels. Trying to keep it together. Crackshot Croc. Another factory level. As Squitter! Wonder if Squitter is on Twitter. And since this could be the first time that some people run into Squitter, let's kind of explain the controls to us. This is pretty much the first time we have to use him. And that's the gimmick of this level. Not only are we using Squitter, but we're being fired upon. Oh, we got an extra life. Counts for something. There's a gap up here, which leads to a bonus barrel, where we get to grab 15 bananas. Don't have to worry about crosshairs. Huh. Making a lot of these bananas easy to get. There we go. 45! That's enough for 3 things. What things am I talking about? Who knows? Well, I do. Certainly has nothing to do with the Lost World. No siree. Oh, did I say that? Well, how would I miss? Bad as a blunder. Ah. Yeah. Pressing up and down does modify our shots, so you don't necessarily have to always stay on the same heading. Oh, butts. Oh. Made it to the midpoint. And then got trampled again by lava. Yes, trampled by lava. That's exactly what happened. The lava grew legs and stomped all over me. Okay. Let's let you fire. And at the end. Ah. Not was that what I was expecting to happen. I was really hoping for a bonus barrel. Which one's the right way? Say that this way is not the right way. This is the way that contains bonuses, which you must face. Imminent dangers. Well, I was right about the bonuses anyway. Bash the baddies! Oh, look at that. Now we get to play a crosshair. I forgot about this. Might help if I tried to time things. There we go. And shoot. There we go. That was fun. That was really creative too. Ah, I have found the G. Huh. Why is there a single banana there? Ah, because it's not a single banana. Also, apparently the crosshair can kill red buzzers. To know. the crosshair has given up. That's gonna give us a keg, so we only have one shot. I mean, pretty easy shot. And there we go! Oh, dang it! I forgot to let Kitty clear that. Well, this time it was my fault. Not like all the other times when it was my fault, because I am not good at video games. You can see the bonus barrel there. Trying to sneak one right at the beginning of the level. Ah, lemguins. Ah, cobras. Unfortunately, it is a bit risky every time I have to go up there, because I could accidentally hit the buzzer instead. Okay, don't roll into them. That's the lesson I learned. You can, however, jump on them. Okay, they're not as well-timed as I thought they were. There we go. 47. And one fewer bonus to worry about. We got over half the bonuses, guys. Isn't that exciting? Ah. No. No. Hey, coin. That's kind of a silly place to put you. One might wonder what happens to coin after you get the hero coin. Well, I guess we'll get to see that because I died. That was very poor. Foom, vert, blex, zap, gift. Anyway, this is what happens. Coin is still there, but is no longer holding a hero coin, so. If you kill him, you basically kill him for convenience sake. Oh, lovely. Okay. Okay, that was a hit. Good. Still missing a bonus. I don't know where it is. There it is. Oh, butts. Okay, let's just get in there before I die again. 30 stars. While having to worry about lemguins lunging at us. Okay. We got everything in this level. Except for out. Which we're getting right now. Da-da-da-da-da. Well, once again, it's another case of Dixie Kong doing everything when I want the exact opposite to happen. Doom, doom. The only falling monkeys I've really needed to worry about right now is all me. So this is where your Swanky's sideshow expertise comes into play, because this is a snowball fight. Come on. Yeah, it's just a matter of hitting him in the target whenever he comes up. Ow, my face! I think one more hit ought to do it. Actually, one more hit after him doing his crazy hat thing. Sound. And now he's doing his hat thing again. That takes forever. But it was kind of smart of them to put a mechanic that people expect to only be basically a bonus thing and make it an actual thing in the game. Gotcha. Still got both of my Kongs. Most importantly, still got there we go. That ought to do it. Yep. And once again, Kitty Kong saves the day. Well, that's another hour-long video. So how about we go save, and then we call it a video. And then I'm going to go eat because I am hungry. And then I'm probably going to go fall over shortly after because tomorrow promises to be a very long day. So yeah, we got 24 hero coins. I believe there are 37. 49 bonus coins. I believe there are 75. 7 banana birds. There are 14 of those. And 58%. And there are 100 of those. And 0 endings. And there are of those. Maybe more than one ending. Keep that under your hats, guys. I'm Coolio if you don't know, and I'll see you guys next time.